for the front cut. I'll put the edge right on the bolt hole, 1 inch away. Mark your line straight down. It'd be a 14 inch cut from the inside to the inside of the tape. Same thing on the other side. One inch from the edge of this to the tape line. And this will line up to your factory bolt hole on the bed. Short bed, this one will line up. And on the rear, you would have to drill out your rear bolt hole. You're gonna wanna use a straight edge. Measure right on that edge of that line. Get 14 inches. Flip it. Make sure the bottom is exactly 14 inches. Same on the top, same on the bottom. Just measure a couple times before you cut. Support the frame right at the cross member. Just enough to get the wheels off the floor. That's where I'll usually set the height. Once it's cut off, the frame will go up a little bit. I'll show you how to line it up. Once we make the cut, we'll line it all back up. I'll cut the bottom and the top, and then I'll cut the side. That way the cutting wheel doesn't bind. I'll do the rear cut first on both sides. I'll roll back the frame, cut the center section out, and then roll it right back in and start lining it up. Once I make my first cut on this side, we'll cut the brake line. Then we use a brass union compression fitting. Once you cut the rear section, you could roll the back frame, cut out the center section, roll it back in and start lining it up. Put the jack there to support it when you're cutting. Have somebody hold it on the backside so it doesn't fall down. And then we'll disconnect the drive line, slide it all out. Slide it all out together. This rear portion here, you're gonna cut right on top of this cross member. On the bottom, it's further out, you're gonna cut right under that. It's gonna leave you with an angle. With a cut like this, you don't need to remove the cross member and slide it forward. A factory short box will fit. right here on this top side, you're gonna cut right on top, right above this cross member. On the bottom, you're gonna cut right in front of it. You're gonna grind down two of these rivets here. There'll be two on top on each side. Grind both of those off. Do the top cut, do the bottom cut, and then just mark your line across. So that angle will let your bed clear when you put your short box on there, and you could keep the factory location on your cross member.